let you know if my briefcase is turned up. It's very important to me.
I'll check again. Sorry, sir.
It's weird.
Uh-huh.
Okay, everything's good.
So are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this whole building is with the wireless, and how the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had a router installed in her office, but died a lot. Hence the need for IT to drop by every now and again.
Got it.
I'm sure I saw something. Nah, I guess I'm just tired.
There's some kind of ruckus down here.
Say what?
Ah, cool. Yeah, Commander. Turns out it was nothing. Stand down.
Oh, God.
What the...
Nah.
I hit every quota they threw at me. How could she do this? I can't be fired.
Excuse me? Command, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Talk data of yours. I mean, wow, Jason Portman must hate you. So, what are you working on now?
I'm sorry? I don't know what you're talking about. My name's Tina. Tina Smith? I work in insurance.
Right.
Undercover. No, I'm not.
Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47.
Getting him anything. He's an asshole. Besides, I think he won enough money to buy whatever.
Come on. It's the gesture that counts.
Yeah, right. He's always been an arrogant dick.
I don't shut up about winning the lottery.
This is the Vault 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door.
Huh? Okay. Hmm?
Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself. That's the last objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank, 47. Miss Hall will want to have a close look at that data.
I presume. Come in. Yeah.